The printhead is obviously one of the most important components in your thermal printer. This is a printhead that has been removed, and this is the actual surface that needs cleaning on a regular basis. Zebra recommends a 99.7% isopropyl alcohol solution with which to clean. Apply the alcohol to a clean cloth. And then rub back and forth on the printhead a couple of times to get off any residue.